This is Michael Tellinger in Great Zimbabwe Ruins, taking you on a journey of discovery through the vanished civilizations of Southern Africa. And we're now going to go through that entrance over there. Stone shaped, stone carved. Looks like a petrified tree or something. Very irregular stones and a lot of sandstone once again. My shoulders barely fit. I actually have to turn slightly sideways to fit in here, but look behind me.